In this video, we are going to discuss two list methods, count and index. Now look at this first code. I'm declaring the list variable A with all these values, 1, 4, 3, 4, 5, 6, 4, 8, 9. If I say print A, it will print the whole list on the screen. So you can look at the output. Now if I want to count how many times a specific value is present in my list, so this count function will return how many number of times 4 as a value is present in my list. So 4 as a value is present 1, 2 and 3 times. So when I say A dot, why? Because this is a method of list. So I have to invoke this method with the list variable. So A dot count, that means count the occurrences of 4 in list A. So how many times 4 is present as a value in list A? 1, 2, 3, 3 times. So output is 3. Similarly, we have second function, the second list method, which is index. So similar to count, we have to invoke this index method using list variable. So a.index. Now what this index method will do? This will return the index of this value. So where in my list A, 4 as a value is present for the first time. Now this 4 may be present for multiple times, but this index will return the index of this value which is present for the first time. So in my list, this 4 is present first time at first index, 0 and first index. So this A dot index of 4 will return 1, and that is what is printed on the screen. Now I am trying to count the occurrences of value 10 in my list A. Now you can look at list A. Value 10 is not present in my list A, list variable A. So the count function will return 0. If the item is not present, the value is not present, the count method will return 0. And that is what is getting printed on the screen. Now similar to count, I am trying to find the index of the value 10 in my list A. Now because 10 is not present in my list A, this index method will return an error. You can look at the error, value error, and what is the value error? 10 is not in the list. So like count, it will not understand because it is not present, I should return something. What index should return? Even if index returns 0, 0 has a meaning. 0 index has a meaning. Even if index returns minus 1, minus 1 has a meaning. So there is no possible value for index method to return if the value is not present. So it is returning an error. So if you want to handle this error with index function, what you can, index method, what you can do is, you can put a if condition. You can first check with count method, if a dot count of 10, what count will do? Count will look at the occurrence of 10. If 10 is not present in my list, if 10 is not present, it will return 0. So if this expression is 0, if this expression is 0, that means my value 10 is not present in my list. So what if condition I am writing is, if a dot count of 10 is not equal to 0, then only invoke the index function and get the index of 10. Else print 10 is not present in my list. So instead of error, now I am getting the output 10 is not present in A because of this if condition. Now similar kind of thing can be done using try block, but that will be explained in a different video.